think that, I don't really think that everyone said. Balsarami, Parigrami, Vrindavan, Parigrami. This is Brihadavan, Vrindavan. Brihadavan means Vrindavan is very big, not only five boats, 10 miles. This is 20 miles, 16 kilometers around. This is Vrindavan. There are so many Sri Krishna's greatest leader. Also, when we have the in this place, Shakti Karatu, Chhata, Chhatrava, then Choma, Choma, Chhata, Chhatrava, Umra, okay. Then Sailgar, Ramha, Piyaha. Also, on the middle way, there are Pajrata, Siddhusha and Prajagopi, both are rustling there, rustling place, this is called Pajrata. Also, there are Akshayava, Tapova, all Veda, Shruti, Devi, Hostility, Death of Yamuna. Now, it is one village and already picked to bring so many vegetables, rice, and crops, wheat. In this way, they have one tree and one bishop, one small tree. So, first of all, Akshayava, Kapuva. Then we have the Kirtha, where all Brahmani go in. Small gopis, they be in austerity. One month and they worship to Katani Devi. In this way, Sri Krishna gave his grace to them. In this way, we have the Chirha. After them, say, Vastavaru. We have the Guru Kavitra. Chandikara, Chandikara. Brajavasis Liktiya. In this way, we have come in bank of Yamuna, in Vrindavan, in Geshihar, Srindavan, in Vindala, cities of the Gaudiya. This is Gopinath, so we have the so this is big parikra, Vrindavan, Vrindavan, parikra. So today, everyone has Vaishnavya Aarti. So there, Vaishnava can say something. So, one year, so there, Guruji, tomorrow will come and go. We have to come into our business. Go on the event to go on the so they already know never give any disturbance. Also in Govardhan, they are not giving place, not giving food. No prasada management here. Because everything management here, tomorrow also our Parikra, Vrindavan Parikra, Pancha Pushu, also he comes sitting here. So everyone must follow Vaishnava and follow this route. So everyone is going to Parikra, Pani, Sishwara. After asking the visitor here, then we are going to Parikra. So Vrindavan Parikra tomorrow, and next day we have Apurva. Apurva is half the Brahma of God, half wrong. Day after tomorrow. So we are going this way, and thirdly, third city means fourth October, we are going from here by bus. Anyone going पंचायत मोटर लगभग वर्षित हुए कोई और लागे एंड कोई और अवर जुड़ा निर्भर ने खुद एवं ने कोई काम किया मॉर्निंग फुट अक्टूबर फुट नवंबर तो कोई भी मॉर्निंग क्लास या आफ्टर क्लास प्रसारण ब्रेकफास्ट प्रसारण किया then all night, with all night, we are going to Balitokwe, Shantanakunda, Jandasarva, Becca, then Jandasarva, then our Tondo, Siddhartha, Gloria Mata, Gilhari Gloria Mata. In this way, once from the room, everyone going, if everyone going there, then they are going to be punished. Because they straight to private and anyone cannot go there. And they have been in disturbance. So do they help us down? So they are also good. So let everyone go. So they are also they coming. And they are so good. Also he is trying to do the same please. To everyone to I am staying with Malika. Already I am present here. Do not worry. So I am in Malika. Everyone must know the Malika. I gave this prayer to one in this important case message. So I leave it. Before God, anyone cannot go there again. Because they are not given any room. No prasad. Because Prabhupada is too much of their state. Who is cooking? And who is giving them? They are going to come. So our room, so everyone providing this room, everyone going to Malika, very nice, very happy. In this way, today, also they are not giving us. So unnecessary to go there. So we are praying. So Gurudev giving darshan, then we can work, we can see. Otherwise, anything will be disturbed. Now, this is just the one who will be the answer. Ashram Maharaj gave his name on this.
Kulakira, Kansal was killed. that Mr. Lara is there for some couple days with us there in the evening. And then afterwards, finally came, and another bottle was waiting. And Krishna, Balaram, they started to speak to Nandabhava. Baladeva told Nandabhava, he said, Balaram, that though Vasu, though Rohitima and Vasudeva are my mother's father, said, Balaram, you protect me. And that the person who actually gives protection is more the father than the person who is actually the birth father. So if Krishna goes back to Vrindavan, I will not be able to stay there. I will die. In this way, Krishna Balaram, they were talking to Nandabhava and they convinced him that he went back to Vrindavan, but without Krishna Balaram. Krishna said, oh, I'll just stay with Balaram for some days, and then after I'll go back. So Nandabhava came back into Vrindavan. Mother Yashoda, she became crazy. Then how can you believe my Gopal in Mathura? How can you do such a thing? And Vrindavasis, they were waiting and waiting, especially the gopis, because when Krishna had left, he had made a promise. He said, I'll just go for a short time, but I'll come back. But after 3 days, he did not come back. After 1 week, he did not come back. So the Vrindavasis were suffering the separation here in Vrindavan. And in Mathura, Krishna, he was also suffering great separation. But Krishna, he had nobody with whom he could share the pain of separation. It's explained that he went to Ujjain and he stayed with Krishna Balaram in the ashram of Sankatani for 2 months. And then afterwards he came back. And at one time he was given Upanishad. And at that time, when he was given his round bread, then he has to give go out and see some picture. And he was remembering that Mother Yashoda in Vrindavan had told him that, oh, Baba, that when you do Upanishadskara, I will give you very, very nice gift. So at that time, Mother Devi was standing right in front of him. But though he was in Mathura, Krishna, his mind, his heart was in Vrindavan. And he was thinking of his mother, but he was not thinking of David. He was thinking of Mother Yashoda. And he was crying, oh Maya, oh Maya, oh, crying and crying. And he was looking right in the eye of Devi. But though he was looking at her, though his eyes were looking right in the eye, but his mind, his heart, was in Vrindavan and he did not see Mother Devi. And she had so much gifts to give him, and he just fainted. So it's explained that after 3 months away from Vrindavan, then he sent Buddha here to Vrindavan. And Buddha came to try and give consolation to Nandabhava, Mother Yashoda, and to give the message to the gopis. But when Buddha, he saw the separation from the Vrindavasis, then he could understand that there was nothing he could do to pierce that very, very deep wound of love. So he left and came back, went back to the throne. After Krishna and Balaram, they went to Dwarka. And there, Krishna, though he was in Dwarka, he was surrounded by over 16,100 queens. But still, his mind and his heart was always in the town. Always remembering the cowboy boys, going on the banks of the Yamuna, going up to Govardhan, and was remembering the gopis. Baladev could understand the pain that the Vrishvasis must have been going through. So Baladev, he left Dwarka and came here to Vrindavan. And he stayed for 2 months. At that time, he went and gave solace to Mother Yashoda, Nanda Baba. He promised them that Krishna would come back. He made this promise that yes, I'll make sure that he will come back. And at that time, also, it's explained that in the place of Vrindavan, that Krishna, that Baladev will perform brass dance. That he also gave consolation to different groups of gopis. But in Ranga, there were a group of gopis who at the time when Krishna Balaram were Vrindavan, they were quite young. And it's explained in the commentaries of Chaitanya Bhagavat that with these gopis, that Baladev he performed rastas. That while performing this rastas, then on the bank of Yamuna, then Varuni, she manifested, and there Baladev, he became intoxicated with the prema of Vrindavan, the very, very sweet intoxicating moods of Vrindavan. And he wanted to go and sport in the river Yamuna. But the river Yamuna day, she was not coming. And then Baladev, then he threatened by pulling his plow. And he threatened that he would make so many different currents or different lines in the Yamuna. And then Yamuna Devi, she manifested, performed, and she prayed for mercy of Baladev. Then it was explained that Yamuna is not different from Vishakhadevi. But this manifestation of Yamuna is not that same Vishakha, because how Baladev, he would act in such a way with Vishakhadevi. But actually that this Yamuna, this manifestation of Yamuna is Kaliti, who is the daughter of the Son of God. So, also, it's explained that we went to Chiyagat, and it's explained that a month after this, that young gopis, they were performing at the underground, that they were very, very young, winter time was coming, and that they would get up very early in the morning, before all the light time, and they would run up to the Yamuna, that their teeth would be chattering. But still, they were very, very joyfully and gleefully running to the Yamuna to perform their prayer. Their parents, the elders in their household, were told that there was no need for them to perform such austerities, but still that they were very, very unwanted. That they showed us that they were funny. Our different austerities were home. That though they were very young and very tender, but still they had the determination and they were performing very, very happily. They were very blissful. And there, on the bank of Yamuna, from the mother of Yamuna, then there was manifest a deity of Goddess Kakyani. And then they would perform some puja. And in the very, very cold morning in the winter, they would go and they would take bath in the Yamuna. And they performed this on Saturday, very happy to warm up. I cannot remember, I was not there when Delta Brown was speaking, but I think that also during the day, they were eating very, very simply, and like once a day, performance of charity for the month. Then coming to the end of the month, when they were about to finish their prayer, then they invited Madhurika and her sakis, and they came, and they took the final bath. And at that time, when they were about to come out, that they were looking for their cloth, which they had left on the back of the Yamuna. But they could not find their cloth. And then, I don't know how Maharaj explained, they saw some young boys, like 2.5 years old, who were there. And they were laughing, and they were looking up. And then these girls, the gopis, they looked out at the trees and then they saw.
So dear, praying for me, they are small girls, 3, 4, 5 years, maximum. Also, Sri Krishna came with white, simple white here. Shubhra, Siddha, Madhumangala, King King Hadra, King King wants such a snake, King King wants white, they are writing Sri Krishna, Madhumangala, in Vaishnava Gosai. Are there kids? Any more? So, 3, 4 boys, they came here very small, 2, 3 years old. They are small, clothes. They are clothes, very small. They don't know any kind of family situation, boyfriend, husband, and ladies and gentlemen. Well, yes, very small. Also, Krishna, when Krishna came here in Tirtha, then third Sri Krishna was only 6 years old. Only 6 years. And that time he spoke of God. This Leela is where Sri Krishna was 6 years. And otherwise, already small. Gopi, Gopumari's daughter, they are very small. But that time, all small daughters, they invite to the family, Lalita, Vishaka, all of the sakis. Gopumari, they are 3, 4 years. Yeah. 3, 4 years. Because all Vishaka's daughters, so all they are my friends, they are playing with Sri Krishna, but they have no chance. They cannot go, they are small. In house, they are house, playing with private there. In this way, they are called, how can they go, how can they play with Sri Krishna? That time, they don't know what is the meaning of Pati. Who is Pati? But it means hell, heaven, hell. So what is situation? Why they are saying heaven? So what is the relation to why we are heaven? They don't know. They hear. So already they are saying to people, Pati, Pati, Pati. They hear. What is meaning positive? In this way, small girls, then they decide, if we worship Kathari Mata, Durga Mata, since you will be, if this way, Krishna will come in our life. Also, Devi Pati. Devi Pati means Kira Sahaya Pati. So we are playing with Krishna. Krishna will play with us. In this way, they have more faith. They are demons. Then political being, they invite the state, Ratna, Lalita, Abhisattva, all great senior sati. All of this, then they came here. So first they were saved at the Arimata, but Lalita, Abhisattva, Ratna, they were mercy. Small girls, they were saved. After that, we are already finished. Then they were very happy that they came close. They went in the river Yamuna, in this area, they are taking one. And then Sri Krishna came. And Sri Krishna joked with them. When he joked, he went upright, he went inside. They prayed to Sri Krishna, oh Sri Krishna, why you are stealing our cross? Sri Krishna told him, in the army falling, so you have saved me, I am thief. Just say the I am thief. Oh, I have no any duty, so I am thief, so money that I gave here, I am stolen here. I stole it here. Plus, I cannot give. So here, for many, many giving of this, they are coming. They change their clothes to give him here. In this way, every night they are coming, they want to sing to the Himala. So you are very lucky, you are greedy, so you are very greedy. So in this way you should cross. Oh, this cross is white, our cross, so give me cross. I cannot give. How can give? Then they told, okay, if you are not giving, we return. So we have complained to the king. Then Sri Krishna was very happy. Oh, you want to complain? Okay, get to us. Go to the king. Where will you go? The Kamsa Maharaj or Nanda Maharaj? Ask Bodhiya, complain to them. Then he will come and give cloth. Otherwise, the people. You must do that. In this way, you know. Then, Prajna Gopeshko, श्याम सुंदर ते करवा दर्शन बसंती देवी में कुछ श्याम सुंदर भैया योर मैच सब में यू प्लीज गिव अप क्रॉस सिद्धेश्वर को ओके वन दर्शन Good serving me. Well, very nice, good thing. So you can come. You can come and take cross. So in these ways, Sri Krishna believes. For the world, you're with her, with them. Then that Prajapati said, yes, more cross, you can come. Sri Krishna told me. If you are shy, then you can send your small girls. They are not there taking cross. If I am not giving any disturbance, then don't fear. So you come, then one thing, cross. In this way, Prajapati slowly they came here and prayed to Sri Krishna. Sri Krishna gave cross to them. After that, Sri Krishna told, my dear Gopi, I understood your heart. Sankalpa Vidita Sankalpa. I know I understood. You must say, Devi Mata, but I came. I gave bliss to you. Agamine Saraviya Vaskrajani. Next full moon time, I will call you. Everyone will come. I accept you. Now, you must go to your house and leave. In this way, Sri Krishna told them, also Sri Krishna told, who is serving me, who is following me? So, I have given place, their life, no karma, no bandha, no blindness, never going again, heavenly life. Everything is complete. Vajita, Tatsita, Dhana, Prayur, Nisaya na prayo pijaya peso de deep fried peas and spinach, also rice. So fry this. After fry, if throwing on the ground, Nisa will be sprout, Nisa throw it. So who is following me? For pure bhakti, beginning already they are all 5 minutes and say, finish, prarabdha or prarabdha nasya. So long time you follow me bhakti yoga, in this way I will say, finish. You have no karma, no blindness, no family situations, nothing, everything, finish. You can go to your heart, try and accept in this way, because I've been blessed today. So then they call contactedness. So feel her heart. Sikrishna told the earth, already Sikrishna told today. So without flaws, don't take part. Why? Everywhere, upper place. So without flaws, upper one is to take it what? Then in one watching. Then mind is going, mind will be disturbed. In this way, so many people. So necessary. Otherwise, Krishna spoke, one thing in water head, water god. Balavitra. Also, I am Narayan, I am living in water. Outside your Narayan, inside also Narayan, everywhere I am. I pray also. If naked body bathing there, anywhere, then will be naked more to Narayan, naked to God. In other words, any situation, society situation will be disturbed. In this way, must follow the rules. This is good situation, so it is practiced this by the Prajna. In this way, we have done so many, many places. Brahma prayed already. Oh, my dear Sri Krishna, Braja Gopis, Brajavasi Mahadas, they are very great person. Also, come. You are the Supreme Personality of Godhead, but you always drink their fresh milk. Anyone worshipping and doing have sacrifice properly in Ahuti, but you are satisfied or not satisfied, anyone can understand. But already you are drinking their fresh milk, in this way they are very pleased, and you are also very happy. Ahuti Dhanna, Prajurva, they are great persons. In this way, I pray they are haters. This is not possible. I cannot hate what? In the tree life, river's life, any small Gurmurada or any other life. But in this way, I am like wood, like stone. I have no knowledge. Everything lost. So in this way, I pray I become stone. He is mountain. Anyway, Prajapati and Prajavasi, they are coming, they are giving their feet, washing their feet. In this way, I can give their feet dust, then my life will be successful. So in this way, Srila Prabhupada, that's true, coming home. Rupa, whole life of life. And already he prayed this Vrajavasi more one drop or two, not five, by the airplane smoke. Also, Brahma Vrajavasi, Brahma Giri Parvat mountain, the witness, witness, Nivasya, Brahma whole life of Parvatana. And he wants one drop or more by the airplane smoke. How is it possible? Not possible. Following the Brajavasi, pure mood, positive mood, they have been successful. Those demands may be so now Chinese know what everyone says. In this way, this now can start asking. Also tomorrow, early morning,